Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to design a professional schematic by using Altium Designer software. In the first step, it is recommended to print the image of circuit design that you want to copy and convert into the schematic by using Altium. It will make the job easy for you. Now download and open the Altium Designer software. You can download and avail the free trial of Altium Designer software from the link in the video description. Although they are also a sponsor of this video. Now on left hand side, right click on the add new project. Write the project name. Choose the location in your drive for saving the files. And click on create. After that, right click on newly created project. In add new to project, choose schematic. Now by right click, save the schematic in the designated folder. Here on the top little bar, you will get some most useful options such as wiring tool, GND and more. And on the right side, you will get a components library, manufacturer parts beautifully designated. You can search your desired parts and place it on the sheet. As I am, start placing the components with the terminal block. You can rotate the components with the space key. After that, searching and placing the 1N4007 diode on the sheet in order to make a rectifier filter. Using wiring tool, connecting the diodes and terminal blocks as described in the circuit diagram. Searching 1000 microfarad and 16 volt electrolytic capacitor and placing it on the sheet. In components, finding a resistor. In properties, changing the resistor value as 2.2 kilo ohms. Now by wiring tool, connecting the capacitor and resistor with the circuit. Now it's time to search and place the relay as required in the circuit diagram that we are following. Copying the same value resistor and placing it with the relay. Searching and placing the variable resistor with resistance 10 kilo ohms and connecting it with relay. Now searching the brain of this circuit, the PC547 transistor, and placing it on the sheet 2. Again using the wiring tool to connect our newly placed components. Meanwhile, by double click on the components, I am properly coding the components as described in the master circuit diagram. Now again copying and pasting the resistor. I am doing this in order to save my time in searching the same value components again. Now in the library, searching and placing the red and green LED on the sheet and connecting them according to the schematic. As you can see, it is very easy to design a schematic and connecting the various components with Altium Designer software. Now we have to find a pair of male header and then we will place it into the sheet. using a wiring tool to connect the header. Here you can add the title or give a name to your sheet. Like I am writing here my project name, which is 12 volt DC battery charger with auto cutoff protection. Here you can write the revision, as in our case, the revision is 1. Now I am finalizing the schematic, marking this terminal block as AC 12 volt in, labeling the capacitor as 1000 microfarad and 16 volt. By following the master circuit diagram, I am correcting the labeling of these components as shown. Our schematic design is now ready. Now we can generate a professional schematic copy in PDF format. For generating PDF, we have to save the schematic and then click on File, select Smart PDF, click on Next, select the file location and sheet, and click on Next and Finish. As you can see, our PDF file is now generated, and the location of this file should be in our designated folder of the project. Now you can print this PDF and use it as your professional schematic design of your electronic project, or you can prepare a professional PCB design by using this schematic on Altium. Later, you can order the physical PCB boards online by using that design or Gerber file of the design generated by the Altium software. As I have designed my own PCB boards and ordered it from online PCB manufacturer with the help of Gerber file. In the next video of the series, I will show you how I converted this schematic into the PCB design on Altium Designer software, and how I generated the PCB Gerber file and ordered it online for my project. So, as we have designed a 12 volt DC charger circuit with auto cutoff protection, so now for the testing, you can see I added the bulb in place of battery, and when I increase the voltage and when it reaches the 14.2 volt, the circuit cut off the supply to the battery, because 14.2 volt is an equilibrium voltage which displayed when a 12 volt battery become fully charged. I will discuss more about this circuit in the next video, in which I will teach you how to design this PCB on Altium software and how you can order the customized PCBs online by using your design or Gerber file. So stay tuned for the next video and keep watching Ideas TV.